he had had been battling childhood cancer, where he had leukemia. And he asked if he could play sax with me on the show. So I said, sure. So he came and played sax with me. We have a picture of this somewhere. I don't know if we can put that up on the screen. Oh, there he is. That's him at 12 years old. And he fought his cancer for 3 years, chemotherapy, 12 surgeries, and he's been cancer-free for the last 3 years.
All right. So,
we've been in touch for the last 5 years. We've become really good friends. And the thing about it is, he has become a really great saxophone player. I mean, seriously, I'm scared. And I thought for our last song tonight, we could invite him out, and we'll play the same song that we played 5 years ago. Let's give a round of applause for Austin Gaddis.
Thank you.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.